And gaming has been a great thing for the Native Americans in this country. And if you gain something from that, you gain some friends, and in some places you gain some enemies, right? And there are some enemies of Indian gaming out there, and they're laying in the bushes waiting to try to pounce upon it.